Today I'm making candied bacon. I spread brown sugar on wax paper, dip the bacon on both sides, and I sprinkle more brown sugar on the top of the bacon. Now I'm going to cook it in a toaster oven for 350 for 20 minutes. I put it on the lowest shelf in the toaster oven, and let's close it up and see what happens. Well, here's what I got. Should have made a mess in the pan. I'm glad I used aluminum foil in it. I'll take it out and let it cool off and see how it tastes. Well, this is what it looks like. It's hard, it's smooth. Let me take a taste. That's pretty good. I think I found a winner. I think I could have used a lot less of that brown sugar because I taste the sugar a lot more than bacon. I can barely taste the bacon. So we'll try a little less sugar next time. Oh, by the way, baking bacon is the best way to cook it. It comes out perfect every time.